Hello everyone and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to save past streams of yours on Twitch. So the first thing you want to do is log into your Twitch account like you see that I've done here and go in the upper right hand corner right here and click on the right hand corner here where your channel icon is. And then right here you want to go to Creator Dashboard, and then right where it says Creator Dashboard, you want to go over to where you see settings. If you can't see it, it may be closed over here. Just click the arrow and you want to go to settings, and then you want to go down to where you see right here where it says stream. Click on stream. Then go down to where you see VOD settings here somewhere in the middle, and you want to go to store past broadcast. Make sure that is checked over to the right, and then you can click on always publish VODs, and then you can exclude some categories if you want to, say, exclude like the days that you're playing Fortnite or something. You don't want those published. You can exclude like whatever that category may be, right? So make sure that is checked. Once you've done that, you now want to go back to the sidebar and click on content right here where it says content, and then go to video producer. Click into video producer. This is going to show you all of your recent streams, okay? The most recent streams that you've had. So you need to do this after you stream. Go here, and what you want to do is you want to click into highlights, which is the button there to the right of the stream. It'll open up a new page and allow you to clip or highlight a specific portion of the stream. But what we want to do is just click and drag and make sure you're dragging that all the way from the start to finish. That way you're getting the beginning and end of the stream. Or if you want to, you can even clip off the intro if you have like a basic opening screen or something like that. Same thing goes for the ending as well. Once you do that, you can go to publish highlights, and we click on publish highlights. You can see it'll basically bring up a YouTube centric like video processing here where you can basically title your highlight, give your highlight a description, do the language as well as a game and tags, and this will be the video URL where it will live forever until you delete it. So you can copy that and send that to folks if you want to take them directly to that. Now, when you are ready, you can go to save changes down here in the lower right hand corner. And now once this is completed, you know, uploading, you can go back to your stream page. So we can go back to your channel here. And then if we go to your channel, you should see something now underneath highlights here, or videos. If we go to videos, you'll see something here under all videos that shows that video right there, and it will live there forever until you delete it. So that's how you save your previous or past streams on Twitch. Make sure you enable it. Make sure you do it quite, you know, soon after you've ended the stream, and you should be good to go. If you have any questions about doing this, please put that in the comment section down below. Really appreciate you watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.